The first time we saw the army in the street with us, kissing us and give us some hugs, and we are with you, and we are with the people, and we are the army of the people. Yeah, we was crying. We feel, yeah, we got the army with us against Mubarak. We will do it, and we did it. But few days after the revolution, after the 11th of February, the army is totally changed against the revolution. The high military council with Mushir Tantawi and Abdel Fattah Sisi, who was the chief of the military intelligence, they start working against the revolution. And the political parties who lead the situation in Egypt in 2011 was naive. They never believed that the army can counter or can coup, did a military coup against the revolution. And this is what happened.